right? Okay, let's give it a go.
Gardner was an Irishman, most everybody knew. He was loved by all his friends, both rich and poor. And so they all felt sorry when they heard that Steve had died. They saw the purple creep upon the door. Undertaker Feeney had the job to lay him out, and he bought a casket of finest made. He wrapped the corpse in broadcloth, and he said, "I have no doubt you will all remember Seabold Gardner's reign." Oh, there were fighters and writers and Irish dynamiters. There was beer, gin, whiskey, wine, and cake.
I must say,
there were men of high position, lots of Irish politicians. They all got drunk at Seabold Gardner's reign. Oh, while the cave you shaved, it always stuck up from his throat. And he combed his hair up a la pompadour, with a red necktie and a bouquet. A bouquet was in his coat, and a bunch of shamrocks in his hat he wore. There were 40 candles at his feet and 20 at his hand.
Well lit.
And lots of flowers sent for Prince's name. Oh, sleepy boy, why did I leave him without pride? And the autumn sands gave old Gardner's reign. Oh, there were fighters and brains and Irish dynamiters. There were beer, gin, whiskey, wine, and cake.
That's not true.
There were men of high position, lots of Irish politicians. All that drunk at Steve O'Donnell's reign. Mighty Gavin said he thought O'Donnell was a dope, but of course he meant it only as a joke. But Paddy Mac went up his back and that McGovern blew, and in his eye he gave an awful poke. All hands started fighting and everyone was mad, and bloody enough was spilled to form a lake. They knocked the casket on the floor and blew out all the lights. They were it down at Seabold Gardner's. Oh, there were fighters and writers and Irish dynamiters. There was beer, gin, whiskey, wine, and cake. There were men of high position, lots of Irish politicians. They all got drunk at Seabold Gardner's. Cops came in to stop the fight and make them understand. The book was picked up by his brother Dan. Someone stole the necktie that was round O'Donnell's neck, and O'Reilly said the governor was a man. Now the fighting's led again, you know, it was an awful mess, and it looked like it could let the new next day. When a bottle full of whiskey filled the bottle of Stephen's corpse, and he sat up and there he heard him. Both there were fighters and writers and Irish dynamiters. There was beer, gin, whiskey, wine, and cake. There were men of high position, lots of Irish politicians, and they all got drunk at Seabold Gardner's reign.
One more time.
Both there were fighters, Irish dynamiters. There was beer, gin, whiskey, wine, and cake. There were men of high position, lots of Irish politicians, and they all got drunk at Seabold.